fair, it was a stolen cart.
One day.
It's a food cart. She sent me a picture of it. You know, the store says when they use it, it's stolen.
Food stolen from the food cart. Were you fucking serious?
Yeah. Oh my god. Not fun. Not fun.
Yeah, that's embarrassing.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. I told mom, hey, you wanna go out, get a cheap chocolate bar, see if it works? Nah, it'll be fine. Not fine at all.
Yeah, me too. Oh, yeah, I got a
fucking horror on the six.
So
I called her up, Mike, why would you send me this door with fucking
pussy
cart?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, Joe,
what was your favorite meal?
Yeah, bologna sandwiches.
Bologna sandwiches, apples. They kept giving me fucking apples, and I'm like, I have no fucking teeth. They're like, what the fuck, man?
Like, can you at least blend them for me or something?
Yeah, fucking whip them at him. Like, you eat the fucking apples, assholes.
I mean, hey, apples are good.
Exactly.
But,
I mean, the least they could have did was fucking chop them up. But they don't even serve you trays of food no more. It's all bags. They pre-make it in the kitchen, put your sandwich in bags, put whatever else in there with it, seal that bag, and that's what they bring in.
I guess I would
have rather had the whole food.
Do you want field trips?
Because the whole food, at least you got, like, mashed potatoes, sometimes you get barbecue chicken, green beans, like broccoli.
Too expensive.
Yep, that's why. Now they're doing everything fucking cheap.